New this morning, the Knoxville Fire Department responding to four separate house fires around the city in less than 24 hours.
The most recent breaking out overnight at a home along North Shore Drive at Bradshaw Garden. That's in North Knoxville. Fire crews finding all four victims waiting safely outside and flames coming out of the home. Within the hour, firefighters were able to get the flames under control. No injuries are being reported, and the family will be assisted by the American Red Cross.